ओम श्री लक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः। गणपति उपनिषद। ओम ओ देवास, मे वी हियर विथ अवर इयर्स व्हाट इज ऑस्पिशियस, मे वी सी विथ अवर आईज व्हाट इज ऑस्पिशियस, ओ ए वर्दी ऑफ वर्शिप, मे वी एंजॉय द टर्म ऑफ लाइफ अलॉटेड बाय द देवास, प्रेजिंग देम विथ अवर बॉडी एंड लिम्ब स्टडी, मे द ग्लोरियस इंद्र ब्लेस अस, मे द ऑल नोइंग सन ब्लेस अस, मे गरुड़ा द थंडरबोल्ट फॉर इवल ब्लेस अस, मे बृहस्पति ग्रांट अस वेल बीइंग, ओम लेट देर बी पीस इन मी, लेट देर बी पीस इन माई एनविरॉन्मेंट, लेट देर बी पीस इन द फोर्सेस दैट एक्ट ऑन मी। ऑस्पिशियसनेस टू दोस हु हियर दस द शांति। वन, ओम गम, आई बाउ टू गणपति। टू, यू क्लियरली आर द तत्व, यू अलोन आर द क्रिएटर, यू अलोन are the maintainer, you alone are the destroyer. Of all this, you certainly are Brahman. You plainly are the essence. 3. Always I speak Amrita, the truth I speak. 4. Protect me. Protect the speakers. Protect the hearers. Protect the givers. Protect the holders. Protect the disciples that repeats. Protect that in the east, protect that in the south, protect that in the west, protect that in the north, protect that above, protect that below, everywhere protect, protect me everywhere. 5. You are speech, you are consciousness, you are bliss, you are Brahman, you are being consciousness bliss, you are the non-dual, you are plainly Brahman, you are the knowledge, you are intelligence. 6. You create all this world. You maintain all this world. All this world is seen in you. You are earth, water, air, fire, ether. You are beyond the four measures of speech. You are beyond the three gunas. You are beyond the three bodies. You are beyond the three times. You are always situated in the Mooladhara. You are the being of the three Shaktis. You are always meditated on by yogins. You are Brahman. You are Vishnu. You are Rudra. You are Agni. You are Vayu. You are the sun. You are the moon. You are the Brahma. Bhur Bhuhaswara. 7. Ga is the first syllable. After that the first letter, beyond that then the half moon all together joined with this is the mantra form. 8. The letter Ga is the first form, letter A the middle form, the last form, Bindu the higher form, Nada the joining together, Samhita the junction. This is the Vidya of Lord Ganesha. Ganaka is the seer. Nrikad Gayatri the meter, Sri Mahaganapati the Devata. Om Ganapatye Namaha. 10. Let us think of the one toothed. Let us meditate on the crooked trunk. May the tusk direct us. 11. One tusk, four arms, carrying noose and gourd, with his hands dispelling fear and granting boons, with a mouse as his banner. 12. Red, with a big belly, with ears like winnowing baskets, wearing red, with limbs smeared with red scent, truly worshipped with red flowers. 13. To the devoted, a merciful Deva, the maker of the world, the prime cause, who at the beginning of creation was greater than nature and man. 14. He who always meditates thus is a yogin above yogins. 15. Hail to the Lord of vows, hail to Ganapati, hail to the first Lord, hail unto you. To the big bellied, one tusked, obstacle destroyer, the son of Shiva, to the boon giver, hail, hail. 16. He who studies this Atharva text moves towards Brahma. He is always blissful. He is not bound by any obstacles. He is liberated from the five greater and the five lesser sins. Evening meditation destroys the unmeritorious actions of the night. At both evening and morning, he is liberated from the bad and he attains dharma, Artha, Kama, and Moksha. 17. This Atharva text should not be given to those not pupils. If from delusion a person so gives, he is a bad person. 18. He who wants something may accomplish it by 1000 recitation of this. He who sprinkles Ganapati with this becomes eloquent. He who recites this on a fourth day becomes a knower of Vidya. This is an Atharva saying. He who moves towards Brahma Vidya is never afraid. He who worships with fried grains becomes famous and becomes intelligent. He who worships with sweet meat, that is Modaka, gains the desired fruit. He who worships with Samet and Ghee, by him all is attained. All is gained by him. He who makes 8 Brahmanas understand this becomes like the sun's rays. In a solar eclipse, in a great river, or in front of an image, having recited this, he gets accomplished in the mantra. He becomes liberated from great obstacles. He is freed from great misfortunes. Om, O Devas, may we hear with our ears what is auspicious. May we see with our eyes what is auspicious. O, A worthy of worship, may we enjoy the term of life allotted by the Devas, praising them with our body and limb study. May the glorious Indra bless us. May the all-knowing Sun bless us. May Garuda, the thunderbolt for evil, bless us. May Brahaspati grant us well-being. Om, let there be peace in me. Let there be peace in my environment. Let there be peace in the forces that act on me. Here ends the Ganapati Upanishad as contained in the Atharva Veda. Mantrahina, Kriyahina, Bhaktihina, Kshamapate. Om Sri Krishnarpanamastu.